a fairly classic comedy for the early 2000s. I do not think we'd get away with the subject matter in today's age with cancel culture, but I think it was enjoyable for its time.